Hi guys, this is B. Poland, and today we're going to MTR Gallery. And before I get there, please like and subscribe and click the bell button. Thank you. So let's see. MTR Gallery. Plenty of time to get there. So let's see. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna cut in there. Okay, I found the way. Oh my god, look at that. I got the wall. Oh god. This is great! Great! Look at this! Look at this! Oh my god! It's been so long. When I was little, I was in there. Like I'm not living here. I was in there. And oh my god! This is crazy! And this is the train to the airport. There we go. Oh my goodness. It's great. That's cute train. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. To the MTR carry. What's that? That's great. Gonna go back to the city. Look, nice. Nice, great. Right in here. Nice. And a train there. Look at that. We're opening! Here's the train. That's the airport train, airport express train. Okay. Now scan this QR code for that. Okay, just no wait. We got a little gift from the MTR company. Leaving. Bye. Okay, let's go back here. This is the oldest thing I've ever seen. Like tickets. Like in the olden days, these are tickets. Nice. Look at that. Look at that. That train over
there. 首先迎接大家就是這幅車飛牆， 咁係一張灰色白色啦，又有紅白藍間挑嘅車飛嚟嘅。咁其實咧呢一張車飛咧係我哋啦出嘅第一張車飛嚟嘅，即係當年嘅地鐵公司啦，係啦出嘅第一張車票啦。咁同時當年啦，亦都係成個車票場入面咧最舊的一張車票嚟嘅。咁其實咧地鐵咧喺1979年嘅10月1日通車嘅。咁但係啦，如果仔細睇啦，呢張車票咧，佢上面會寫住啦，僅1979年嘅9月30日首日通車有效嘅。咁9月30日同12日自然就差咗一日啦。咁點解會有咁嘅差距嘅咧？係啦。咁咧話説啦，10月1日真係正式嘅通車日期嚟嘅。咁但係正式通車嘅前一日啦，當年1979年咧，我哋舉辦咗個慈善嘅活動嘅。咁就邀請翻當年嘅港督啦，同埋買咗呢張飛嘅朋友仔咧，咁就可以領先其他冇買呢張飛嘅市民啦，就早一日試搭地鐵嘅。咁仲有無限次乘搭啦。咁大家而家聽落去聽到無限次乘搭，可能覺得好爽啦。咁但係當年咧，我哋嘅地鐵路線咧，只係得一條嘅啫。咧就最初嘅觀塘線啦。咁咧個路段亦都只係由觀塘去到石硤尾咁樣無限次乘搭啦，聽完我就覺得冇癮嘅啦，而家係啦。咁啊，但係呢張飛當年咧要賣10元嘅，咁係一張幾昂貴嘅車票啦。點解咁講呢？因為10月1日正式通車啊嘛，以前每程車咧我哋1元嘅啫，咁呢度咧已經係10程車嘅錢啦。咁但係俾多個資料大家參考一下，就係、是、當年啦嗰、那個年代咧搭巴士咧幾毫子已經搭上到車㗎啦。本身地鐵收1元啦，已經係一個比較昂貴嘅交通工具，呢個仲係10程地鐵嘅錢，所謂。最貴就咁解啦，咁但係最初啦都提到一個慈善嘅活動嘛，呢張飛嘅收益咧，當年我哋捐入嘅公益金做籌款嘅，咁善事咧就多多益善啦，而呢張車飛亦都成為咗我哋出嘅第一張車票啦。好，咁另外再介紹一些四款嘅車飛俾大家睇睇啊，好快咁指一指，係呢度1、2、3、4，嚟多次啊！1張、2張、3張、4張嘅，咁咧4張飛上面有個共通點啦，都有66呢個 number 嘅。咁大家估一估啊，不如點解會印呢個 number 喺上面啊？知唔知道？
係，
好似隱約聽到答案，冇錯，係啦。好，咁咧66咧係一個股票 number 嚟㗎，你公司嘅股票 number 啦。呢些嘅車飛啊，其實正正係紀念翻2000年嘅時候，地鐵公司上市，我哋送俾股東嘅，係嚟多次1、2、3、4，係啦。咁所以咧就印咗66呢個 number 喺上面啦。好，咁另外最後講多少少，我哋叫試驗車飛啊，大家應該都冇接觸過嘅，咁就3張，1、2、3，2張白色，1張黑色嘅，都寫住 test ticket 嘅。咁因為大家冇接觸過咧，因為咧呢啲車飛咧係放翻我哋內部職員同事用嚟咧測試翻我哋嘅閘機同售票機所用到嘅試驗車飛嚟嘅。咁所以大家貴為乘客咧就應該未冇機會會接觸到噶啦，係啦。咁另外咧，其中2張係白色噶嘛，我哋都用咗呢啲白色、底色為主色嘅車飛咧，其實係有 MTR Gallery 嘅字樣喺度嘅。最後大家參觀完我哋嘅展館啦，後面同事嗰度。地下有個藍色嘅貼紙嘅，咁咧大家企翻嗰個影相位影翻過嚟就會望到個字樣噶啦。好唔好？我準備入去啦。講多兩樣少少嘅規則。首先第一樣咧就我哋入邊有樓梯同斜台嘅，小朋友入到去咧一定要注意安全啊，唔好亂咁跑同跳，唔係就好易整親噶啦。第二樣咧就我哋有啲展品啊，都可以俾大家睇同玩嘅。咁亦都希望大家要愛惜我哋嘅遊戲展品，愛惜設施啊。咁可以呢邊入去啦。
Let's go。
Let's go， 等咗好耐 ，Let's go。
Oh my god！
好，咁入到嚟啦，我會介紹一下我哋嘅列車模型先嘅，係後面嘅朋友會介紹列車模型先。咁首先我講嗰個右手邊呢兩架白色車先啦，就咁望就好似一樣啦，但有少少唔同嘅，唔同嘅分別咧就在於車頭嗰度啦。下面呢架咧，其實我哋當初地鐵通車嘅時候，1979年嘅時候咧，最初通車時候嘅地鐵列車嚟嘅，車頭係白色嘅，有花名俾佢啦，叫白頭車啦。咁後屘呢啲列車咧行咗一段時間，去到大概1998年啦，就做咗一個翻新嘅工程嘅，就變成咗上面咁嘅樣啦，亦即係我哋而家會搭到嘅市區線列車啦。咁換言之咧，呢款嘅列車咧，其實係由1979年開始行到而家2024年嘅，已經服務咗我哋45年嘅啦，係一款相當之舊嘅列車啦。咁我哋咧公司咧會將呢啲舊車咧就退役啦，會換新車俾大家嘅。資料上都做過更新啊。咁4條市區線入面咧，呢款列車已經撤出咗觀塘線嘅啦。咁剩低嘅3條線咧都會逐步換新車啦。咁大家如果中意呢款列車嘅話咧，就把握機會好好陪伴到最後歲月啦。好，嚟到我嘅左手，大家向前少少啦。咁呢兩款咧就我哋九龍站啦，都會見到嘅列車嚟嘅。上面就東涌線啦，下面就機場快線啦。咁雖然顏色唔同，行駛路線唔同啦，但係佢哋呢度咧係同一個車款嚟嘅。 咁呢個車型咧，其實曾經咧係我哋公司入面咧行得最快嘅車款嚟嘅，最高嘅時速咧係135km/h 啦。咁以下面嘅機場快線為例啦，由機場站去到香港站啊，最快24分鐘就到㗎啦。好，可以繼續行前去到東鐵嗰度啊。好係啦，即換言之係1982年啦，去到2022年都係呢款列車嚟嘅，只不過中期翻新咗唔同樣啦。咁東鐵啦，仲係12卡嘅時候啦，相信大家都成日見到呢款列車嘅。翻新咗之後咧，有個花名俾佢啦，叫烏蠅頭列車啦。咁因為呢款列車咧都行駛咗一段好長嘅時間，再加上就我哋嘅東鐵線延伸咗去到金鐘啦，咁就換咗9卡車，咁就將呢款嘅列車退咗役啦，保留咗6卡嘅車廂嘅，其中嘅2卡咧安置咗中環灣仔海濱啊，咁嗰度個海濱站啦。大家如果對呢款列車有興趣可以再過那邊看一看嘅。好，咁我咧繼續行前啊。
你跟住行。
好，咁嚟到上面呢度先。咁咧呢一款咧就我哋嘅高鐵啦，動感號啦，咁就取替咗我哋嘅東涌線同機場快線列車咧，成為咗我哋而家行駛得最快嘅速嘅列車啦。係啦，咁咧上到內地嘅路段咧，最高嘅時速咧可以超過300km/h 嘅。咁有高鐵之前咧，大家若翻上內地咧，後面嘅直通車都係另一個選擇嚟嘅。咁咧呢一款咧就我哋港鐵有份營運嘅直通車啦，有個名俾佢嘅，其實叫九廣通啦。咁最大特色咧就係嘅車卡係雙層車卡嚟嘅。好，咁介紹咗咁耐啦，市區線列車開始啦，嚟到呢個九廣通啦，我哋統稱咧呢啲叫重鐵啦，即係重型嘅鐵路啦。咁有重嘅嘢就係輕嘅嘢啦，就下面嘅輕鐵啦。咁輕鐵啦。大西北的地方屯門元朗天水圍這些地區才會見到和搭到的，那我又考考大家了，假設我現在要做個輕鐵的司機，我有一個牌我一定要考的，大家估不估到我要考個什麼牌啊？是的，沒錯，要考車牌才可以做到輕鐵司機的，可能大家會覺得很奇怪然後問我，那我如果做火車司機和地鐵司機需不需要考車牌呢？又是不需要的，唯獨輕鐵司機一定要考個車牌才做得，因為輕鐵在路面上行的，所以輕鐵司機要熟悉交通規則，就強制要考車牌才可以做了。好，那我們繼續行前，大家有手機會有個黃色的螢幕的，我們那裡停一停啊。
六吉达
系啦，就系呢度啦。咁咧呢一度咧，又系之前同小朋友有游戏玩嘅，系波咁乜咁啊，唔该晒。咁呢度咧就第一个游戏啦，系一个答问题嘅游戏嚟嘅。
One
MC 问题界点如下啦，系啦，咁啊四选一，大家拣翻正确嘅答案啦。問題嘅答案，但係冇放到我哋呢個節目嚟揾到曬嘅。咁歡迎大家參觀完啊，睇曬啲知識之後咧，就可以再考考自己啊。咁嚟嚟翻啦，右上角有計時嘅，每一分鐘30秒嘅，真係。咁就考大家快行。
No, it's not like that. Jordan, drop, no, my.
好，等陣時再嚟玩啦。
Go, go, this is the best part. Oh my.
希望又嚟嗰下啦，相信大家都望到呢度好大架車啦。咁以前咧就有參觀嘅朋友仔問我啦，哇呢個咁大架，咁究竟真定假㗎？其實咁咧，其實佢係假嘅，係我哋仿照南港都市啦整出嚟嘅1:1列車模型嚟嘅，只係個比例係1:1就同真車一樣咁大，但係佢只係個模型嚟嘅啫，係假嘅。咁我都上去睇下啦，大家小心吸氣，慢慢行啊，唔好跑啊。
Oh my！
大家唔好跑啊。
Oh my！
Look at this！
Oh my god！
誒，揀個乘客位坐低先啊！
好啦，揸車啦！
好啦，咁大家入到嚟啦。其實真係嘅朋友啦，第一眼咧應該望到我哋個車廂咧係有三個唔同嘅設計嘅。咁首先咧喺我嘅右手邊啦，橙黃色天花板呢邊啦，正正咧就係營業通車初期即係八九車嘅車廂內裝嚟嘅。咁後尾啦，我哋啲車到1998年咧，做咗一次嘅翻新工程嘅，就變成咗而家大家市區線列車呢個樣啦。就新增咗啲閃燈圖啦，波波扶手就換咗紅色嘅吊環啦。咁另外啦，啲位都多咗啲 pat pat 位，啲人就唔會線嚟線去啦。咁但係啦，呢啲車我哋用咗40多年啦，咁會換新車俾大家嘅。新車咧就最後嗰個設計啦，除唔呢個設計，咁相信。